conservative new media sports fans, more NBA trade and free agency news. It is being reported that Chris Paul, the New Orleans Hornets, will be traded to the Los Angeles Lakers for center Andrew Bynum and power forward Lamar Odom. We will include a link to the tweet on this story in the video description below the video player as soon as we can, and we'll post more links on the proposed trade as soon as they come in. Paul, a perennial all-star point guard, would team with Kobe Bryant to give the Lakers one of the top backcourts in the NBA. Reporting for Conservative New Media, this is Paul F. Villarreal.